Hey folks, thanks for stopping by. This video is hyperlapse video shot from my dash cam in beautiful 4K. You can see a ton more awesome 4K videos like these by just checking out my channel or also by clicking that subscribe button as well. In this video, we are going to continue our way along the Colorado River on Interstate 70 through western Colorado. This is a very scenic drive as we will drive along the river and the mountains. We will then pass through the Debec Canyon and into the Grand Valley area and the city of Grand Junction, Colorado. If you like what you're watching, you can easily support me by just clicking the like button and the subscribe button as well. We will end this day in Utah and at Arches National Park, and you won't want to miss any of that. Also, be sure to leave a comment below on what you thought about this video or if you have any questions or suggestions as well. But for now, I'm going to continue driving through this beautiful scenery on I-70 in western Colorado. Well, that's the end of this video. Thanks so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. Make sure that you are subscribed, because in the next video from this trip, we will finally be making our way into the beautiful state of Utah. But for now, thanks for watching, and until next time, stay adventurous.